What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I'm Chase and he's Sky, and today we're gonna be taking a look at haiku openings.
Oh, and by the way, we're still pretty new to anime, so if you have any anime recommendations, like Sky Chase, react to this, we'll be like, alright, we got you. Just gotta be patient. And also, 95% of you are not subscribed. Just subscribe.
Alright, and let's start with the first opening of haiku. Let's get it.
Wait, they wear knee pads for volleyball, question mark?
I did not know that. Well, I mean, I guess it makes sense because they have to, like,
Dive
for it.
I guess
it.
So, yeah.
Kind of like in baseball, how you had to dive for the plates.
True.
They look pretty cool.
I don't know why I'm getting this, but it's like My Hero versus, like, Black Clover art style.
I can see that, definitely.
They're
really just full sending it. That's cool. Like a first person.
I guess if you're dedicated, you just gotta go for it, you know? Okay, the ball looks like a 7-Eleven ball.
Okay, bro. The
ball's getting a big gulp. Holy... Do you see the animation for this?
He's just mad fast.
The fool looked like a superhero running up like that. Shoes are clean, not gonna lie to you. Do you see how high up he is?
That looks pretty cool.
What are the feathers for? You see that?
I was just about to say the same thing. Why are there feathers everywhere?
It looks like they have two different kind of balls, too, because they have blue and yellow, green, red, and white.
Hmm.
So it's like a way ball and a home ball, maybe? Is that even a thing?
I don't know. I know jerseys are home and away, but I don't...
And then we got all three and black jerseys, black and white, right? Or black and orange. But we have one in orange and black on the bottom left.
Hmm.
It looks like three coaches, maybe, since three of them were not suited up.
I don't know why that guy has a different jersey on. I haven't played volleyball before, so I don't know.
I didn't know that volleyball was also played inside a gym. I thought it was like just like an outside field game.
So I'm pretty sure for the Olympics, let me know if I'm wrong, but I think they play on sand also, like outside. I think I've seen that before.
Really?
I'm pretty sure I've seen that before. I'm not 100% sure, but...
I wonder what the like the actual rule set is for this, like for the setting.
Is it just like ping pong? Sorry.
This whole set ping pong, bro. I don't know. With the feathers, maybe since I'm assuming he's the main character because he's up on the camera, right? So what if his like ability is to jump because we've seen like jump really high, right? Well, the feathers mean, like, he can fly. Like, it's technically flying, since it's jumping so high.
Hmm. Also, I don't know if you've noticed this in anime.
What?
But the main character always has, like, crazy hair. It's either crazy hair or crazy eyes. Like, look at everybody else's hair color.
True. I mean, look at his eyes, too. Like, he has different eyes than most of them.
It's, like, everybody's hair color is, like either, like, a brown or, like, a black.
Yeah,
and then he just has orange.
Also, the rivals, most of the rivals have different color hairs, too.
True.
I feel bad for the background characters, bro. They just gotta take the generic hairstyle.
I know.
Overall, first opening was a bop. There's nothing to complain about, honestly.
Mm-mm, I like the song a lot.
Just a vibe, showing off the drip, showing off the jerseys, showing off volleyball. Opening 2 of Haikyuu. Ah, yeah. Play it, Chase.
Alright.
Okay, this one's gotta be hyped since it's oh yeah. Okay, bro, let's start off slow. It might be a banger. Oh, it's gonna be a banger, bro. Their necks are so long, holy.
Hmm.
Birds again.
Hey, there's that bird again.
Why is he always mad? That kind of jump scared me, not gonna lie.
Oh, another team probably? Those jerseys.
I'm pretty sure that's a different team. Oh, it looks like a tournament going on? Bro, I did not know...
Hey, look at that camera work. That looks cool. Bro. Animation going crazy.
Outside. So maybe it's like a mixture of both.
Yeah, like maybe they have games outside and inside. It might even be different for different tournaments. I don't know.
Oh, that could be true.
Dude, they look so cool.
Again, with another jersey. Look how... Bro, I'm telling you.
The transition from the ball to the sun, cool. That looks so cool. That was so cool.
But do you know who else did that? The bird.
Oh, the bird did do... It did just do that, huh?
He has to be a symbol of, like, flying or something, bro.
I mean, look at him, bro. He's in the sky.
So, I was not expecting that off the name of the song. I thought it was going to be like, oh, yeah, like, all hype. But now that was a really chill song. Like, I enjoyed it. I love slow songs, so I'm not complaining about it. Once again, their teammate was also in orange and black jersey again compared to all of them. So, Is he like a bench character? Like a substitute? Because what else would he be?
Huh. He could either be like a substitute, like, or, I think in some sports, the the water boy sometimes will wear a different color jersey. But, like, he's still a part of the team, so he still gets a jersey. But it'll be, like, a little bit different. That's in some sports, I'm pretty sure they do that.
I mean...
So, I don't know. It might be like this.
I don't know. It just confuses me. Like, why would it be different? I feel like he would have the same jersey, right? Like, I don't know.
Well, maybe... I mean, it looks like it might just be the same jersey, but just their away side. So, maybe he has to flip it for whatever, you know, just so he's different.
Yeah, it could be true. And for the opening, it showed like a bracket, so I'm pretty sure there's a tournament going on, and it showed another team that they're playing against. I did not know sports anime would go off like this with the animation wise. Like, it's crazy.
I didn't
like,
either.
When you think of animation to anime, you think of like superheroes fighting each other. Nah, like This is just sports, and they're actually going off like this. Like, the transition from outside to the bird to inside is insane. Like, that's a pretty dope transition. And then, especially with the ball in the sun, like, that was pretty dope.
So cool. It's so cool looking.
I'm a believer. Believer. Not a believer. Justin Bieber. Had a fever.
All right, and here we have opening three of Haikyuu. I'm a believer. Let's get it.
Dang, look at those calves.
Okay.
Okay.
Bird.
It's, I feel like it's gonna happen every opening. Looks like a new character, a new coach maybe? Fool's dolphin diving like it's cod? Definitely a new character.
Dude, that looks so cool.
Holy. Do you see that? He spiked it. That fool dived. What? He looks crazy.
Ooh, these people look cool.
Actually look crazy. What?
Like a bunch of... There's so many characters.
Oh, see, the character's wearing the same jersey as them now.
I don't know then.
Okay, that has to be a rival or something, bro. Because they showed them on all three openings. Together.
Yeah, and they've showed them together a couple times. And there's the feather again with the ball.
I feel like it's gonna happen every time, bro. So that fool, that... Like... It has to be some form of flying or something, bro. So, in this opening... We saw them. It looks like they're training for the next match or something like that. They have another team on the other side of the net. We saw them play a little bit. I don't know if it's an actual game or if them just skirmishing or something like that, practicing.
I think it's probably skirmish.
We saw a couple like new characters, so I don't know if they're going to be some type of support, some like, coaches, some friends, some spectators. I don't know. But I feel like there's a couple of new coaches in there.
Hmm. They could even be like rival coaches.
Or since I'm guessing this could be like a high school team, right? So maybe like every year has a different coach and they're just spectating.
Oh, and, like, true. Like freshmen. And yeah. Like, yeah.
So
yeah,
maybe they could be taking notes on how to be better coaches or like give them hints or something to give them some tips and tricks. I feel like that'd be a reasonable answer, to be honest. Unless, like, another school could be friends with them, I guess, or something like that. I don't know.
Well, it could even be, like, there's a... Because I know some sports programs do this, where there's, like, a school district where several schools, like, all kind of combine for practices and stuff like that.
That's pretty cool.
So it could even be something like that, where it's, like, a school district in a city, and they all kind of come together like that.
That would make sense, too. Like usual, every enemy opening... They just go off with these vocals and these artists, bro. Like, can we get that in American cartoons, please? Like,
I know, dude. The singers are so good.
Like, bro, regular show, it's just a show. Like, where's the creativity at? Like, these anime openings are just going crazy. The budget's up, like everything, bro. Like, they just got the never vocalist, bro. I'm telling you. Are you ready for this? Opening 4, Fly High. Kind of weird that it says fly high because the character's been flying. He's a fly guy. Okay, slow motion action, bro. Would that hurt, like running and jumping like that?
It's hurting my shoulders just watching it.
Bro, I feel like that would give you a late reaction, right? To have your arms backwards like that, then I feel like that would waste time.
I don't know. Okay, I guess you could build momentum, like swinging your arms.
I'm loving the colors right here for this team. Yeah, sky blue is my favorite color. Bro, that's a good mixture right there.
Sky blue and your name Sky?
What can I say?
Ooh, they all look cool.
We kind of have like glitching action in the background. I showed more nets outside. You see that?
I think this is my favorite song.
Oh, he just got blocked.
How fast is he supposed to be?
He just got that over them.
Does this show have abilities and stuff? Because that was fast. Wait, that was another bird.
Yeah, that's an eagle, bro. I'm pretty sure that was an eagle. Okay, it looks like those two... I wonder if they're rivals, bro, but just look how good they're working together. Like, that teamwork...
That was so cool, that was so cool.
That teamwork to set it up and spike it was insane. Like, bro, that character has hops, bro. Like, what can I say? Like, I wish I could jump like that. Instead, I jump... Like, that's how...
Okay.
It's like a little rabbit. Hop, pop it up. It looks like they're fighting more, or not fighting, but they're going to play against another team. The team colors look insane. Sky blue with white. We saw another team color. It was like pink and white. They look like villains, bro. Like, whole on villains. But their symbol was an eagle.
So if they're an eagle, what is the bird, the black bird? Is it like a raven or a...
It's like a...
What's the other
a
one?
A raven or a crow?
Yeah, or like a crow. It could be either a raven or a crow or something like that.
Do you think this anime, do you think the story would go for only Japan, or do you think it would go worldwide, do you think? I feel like it would just be stay in Japan, right?
I don't know.
Because normally, if you think of an eagle, you think of America, right?
I mean, yeah, but I'm pretty sure other parts of the world have eagles, too. I don't know. I actually don't know.
I don't know, because about... Y'all let us know in the comments below, down below, because I don't know. I mean, we can't even... But this opening, I feel like it's the best one so far. The visuals, the animation, the song just went off. all around.
Yeah, it was definitely my favorite song.
It showed a bunch of action, showed a bunch of teamwork, showed two new teams. I mean, what can I say? It's just good.
Volleyball anime opening 5.
Bro, put some respect on it. It's Haikyuu! Exclamation mark, Haikyuu. Exclamation mark.
Okay, let's get into it.
Oh, okay. Huh?
Hmm.
This is part of the training. They have to go to Mount Everest.
Oh, that was sick. That transition was crazy. Where's the eagle again?
Huh. Oh, the logo changed. It does have orange around it. It's just all black. The camera work is insane, dude.
It's so what? Good.
The camera band be like... Look at the art on this character, bro.
He's gotta be evil, bro. Those colors are crazy.
Do you see how far that spiked? He bounced it and almost hit the roof. What if this guy's just like 1v16 or whatever, bro?
Yeah, he's 100%.
I'm so concerned what that means, bro. Yo! Okay, there's a whole trophy. Could that mean just for a trophy for the region? Or do you think it could be like a World Cup kind of thing?
So, when it comes to sports, I don't know how many... I don't know if there's like a World Cup thing for like high school teams.
Do you know how like hype that would be though?
Like, it'd be really cool. I think it's probably just the country. Like, it's probably just a Japan tournament.
Like, imagine being in high school and you're playing for a team, and then you get to travel around the world like that. That'd be so cool, not gonna lie. The visual, again, with the eagle and... So, when they showed the eagle, right? It was just one eagle. And it showed a bunch of crows or ravens, right? So why is it only showing one eagle with, like, 10 crows?
I don't know.
That guy has to be like a peak student or something, bro. Bro, he's legit. He spiked. He, I'm pretty sure he said it and spiked it himself, and the ball went boom! Like a whole, like, power move, and then went all the way up to the ceiling. That fool has to be strong, bro.
So. Okay, so we're in the beginning, right? It showed the mountain.
Yeah.
And then it, like, transformed into the eagle.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's just to signify, like, how tough an opponent they're gonna be. It's like as hard as climbing a mountain.
But is that crazy that like they've shown one student doing that? That's a peak.
Yeah, they only did show him doing bro, stuff. That, huh? Yeah, they didn't show anybody else.
That, bro, that's like a peak athlete or something, bro. Like that that's equivalent to like playing LeBron James or something like that.
like true.
The fact that they have to work like have 10 people work together to take down one person is insane.
And another thing with this tournament, and how it looks like it's going to be a big tournament, like all the people in the stands, like it's all filled, and like it's split in half for like each school, and it looks like a bunch of the school showed up because they had like all the same color on,
huh?
So it's probably just all school colors.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like the whole like stadium,
bro. That'd be so hype, bro. Okay, I didn't think that volleyball could be this hype. Like, I don't watch volleyball in like at all, so like not seeing really. This in anime form, it just gets me hyped. Like, I really want to go outside right now and just dive for balls. Wait. Haikyuu! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Opening 6. Phoenix. Another bird. Play it, Chase.
Okay.
Oh. Looks like they took an L. Bro, this stadium?
I don't know if they took an L, because that was a fat stadium.
It was.
That was huge.
To the top?
Bunch more ravens again.
New characters. Bro, these character designs look crazy. Like... Huh? A junkyard? What's that?
Just like a junkyard?
Okay, wait. That has to be some, like, relative or something, right?
I mean, it looked like it.
That kind of looks similar. Like, the hairstyle and everything.
Dude, they're just full sin and everything.
That teamwork again, bro. That transition's good too, bro.
Yo, there's so many people. Looks like there's a bunch of teams.
It looks like the same team, didn't it? The pink eagle team?
I think.
Oh, they're ready, bro. They're ready. The coaches are in different uniforms too. You see that?
And there's that one guy again with the orange jersey instead.
Yeah, but like, he's just random, right? He's like, yeah, I'm a part of the team. Psych! I'm not.
I don't know. They showed him going for a ball, I'm pretty sure, in this one.
Yeah, he dove for it. Then he tumbled over.
Yeah. Yeah, so I don't know what that's about.
So in this opening, it just focused on this team. Like, it didn't show them playing against anybody. While, like, with the transition to the sky blue ground, the camera went up and it showed a bunch of different people. But then we also saw the people with the pink jerseys. So I wonder if they're going to get like a rematch or something. Chase, you play sports before, like tournaments and stuff. How does that work? Does it, like, do you get a certain amount of L's, then you're eliminated, or you just get one L and you're out?
Okay, so usually how it is like it'll be like a weekend where you go to play whatever sport it is, like basketball or whatever, and it'll be like a whole tournament that weekend. And just whatever team, like, wins out, wins a trophy or whatever. Mm-hmm. But next weekend could be a different tournament. So it's like, there's more than one tournament. And I'm pretty sure if you win enough of them, like, depending on the sport, you can get into bigger and bigger tournaments. Just because, like, just your win streaks and everything. So this could just be a different tournament. Like,
okay, I can see that.
It could just be like that.
So, like, when you say bigger tournaments, does that mean, like, you get to travel across the world to different schools? Or, like, how's that help?
Not necessarily across the world, but it could be, like, across your own country.
Okay, yeah, I can see that.
Like, I've had to do that before. Go to different places to play in different tournaments.
Okay, big shot.
Okay, it's not like that, but it's not like across the world, but you do have to travel to different tournaments to play against people.
Yeah, I can see that. Bro... I wish I could have played sports like that. I wish I could have got that experience. But I didn't. But it's okay.
Not too late, man.
Yeah, just let me become a Tom Brady really quick. So with this opening, as usual, the vocals, insane. So the visuals, right? They showed a junkyard. They showed like a junkyard. Does that mean like the team's falling apart? Because it's like, you know, think of junk, you think of things falling apart and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Or do you think that they're trying to improve on ideas and stuff to make the team work even better? Because that, like, transitioned from the junkyard to here, so I wonder if they threw out old ideas and got new ideas.
Dude, that's kind of big brain. That's kind of big brain, not gonna lie.
And then it showed the main character, right? Side by side with an old guy, so... the old person looked like exactly like him. Like, he had the same hairstyle and everything.
Yeah,
so
they look pretty similar.
I wonder if that could be his, like, grandpa or some relative that was like a peak student and he's given him tips.
All right, we finally made it to the last Haikyuu opening.
Bro, I'm
opening
sad.
Opening 7. Are you hyped? You're supposed to be hyped already.
I'm not hyped, but this is just like peak, bro. This is peak openings. You gotta let me fly sometime.
Okay, let's get into it.
Okay. Wait, is that the stadium? Bro, that's a big stadium.
That is a big stadium. Oh, that's why, because there's multiple courts.
Oh, was like a different team they're playing this time. Is their logo a foot?
I didn't see.
They need to put the dogs away, bro.
They're showing a bunch of teams.
Bro, those guys look big, bro. Like the junk.
They're in the junk again. That transition to the sun again. Jeez.
These guys are actual massive, bro. Like, what? Holy. Bro, that's a dope shot. Okay, Chase. Alright, listen.
Mm-hmm.
So, a star, or okay, a sun is like a star, right? The biggest star, right?
Yeah.
So, every time he transitions into the sun, does that make him, like, the star of the show? Like, he's going for the top?
Or maybe, yeah, he's, like, reaching for the stars.
Yeah.
Like, that's his goal.
I feel like that's what it means, because why else would they show the sun like that? Oh, it looks like they're fighting, like, the top team right now. Those guys look jacked, bro. Like, they don't even
look like high schoolers.
Bro, they look like grown men. Like, these people, like, these kids, bro, they look like, what, sophomore, juniors, maybe? Those guys are, like, bro. Like, they look like professional, like, adult players.
Do you think they're still in high school in this one?
I mean, I would assume so.
Grew up, and they're facing, like, college people. Because they look like college players.
Oh, now at the same time, we saw Tokyo Revengers openings, right?
Mm-hmm.
Weren't they, like, high school? But they had tattoos and stuff.
True, so maybe it's just, like, a design choice like that.
I guess for the final boss, you have to make him, like, somewhat different and massive, right? To make it a harder challenge.
Also, some schools, like, have bigger school districts, so they get to, like, pick players from a larger pool of people.
Hmm.
So they get to be more picky, and, like, maybe that's why all their students are,
like, they pick,
like, really tall or really big or, like, really strong.
Like, would they do, like, like tests on who?
Like tryouts.
Yeah, I can see that.
Mm-hmm.
The visuals, they showed the junkyard again. So that's like making me rethink what that could mean. Maybe if you don't win this tournament, you're just like a piece of garbage. Like, well, that's what they're thinking, maybe. Like, that's like the mental. And like, they're trying to not be dumpsters.
True, try not to be garbage.
Like when I play tournaments, like tournaments, I mean gaming tournaments, like I want to do my best, like perform the best, right? I don't want to be garbage while trying to do my best.
True.
I mean, I feel like that's just like a mental thing, right? To push yourself.
Yeah, because like they're coming out of the garbage or like out of the junkyard and they're reaching for the sun or whatever. Also in like the other one where they're like climbing the mountain. Mm-hmm. So I think it's all just like symbolic of them trying to strive for greatness.
Yeah, I can see that.
Probably.
I don't think we saw any other birds in these couple of last openings. I feel like we only saw the crows. I don't know if, like, every team could have, like, a different bird as their, like, mascot or something, but it just makes me...
It could just be a school mascot, huh?
Because they keep on showing, like, these birds and stuff, so it makes me want to know what that means. Like, just let me know, because I'm concerned. Okay, so this team right here, the orange team, they're, like, on their chest, there's, like, a logo of a foot. There's no way that could be, like, the school mascot or something, right? Or a team mascot?
I don't think so.
Because why would they show a bunch of birds, but their logo is a footprint?
I don't know. I don't know why it would be like that.
Put those dogs away. P.U.
There's no way. Okay, bro.
Chase, what was your favorite opening out of all these?
I think it was the third one that I said.
Was it, Believe? I believe that's what...
No, it was, Fly High.
Fly High, okay.
Yeah. So I think that was the third one. I might be wrong, but the Fly High one was my favorite.
Yeah, I think that was my favorite, too, to be honest. But, I don't know, all these visuals were so good, dude. Like, the camera work? Dude, the goes from one team, goes under the net. Dude's like, the kid just... every time I, like, think of, like, a camera, I feel like there's a dude just behind it. It's like... Just sliding everywhere.
Sliding around on the court.
Yeah, I can't pick anything like visually like off the openings. I feel like Fly High is I think Fly High is like the most catchiest, but all these openings are just perfect.
Visually, they're all really, really good.
Like, y'all, let us know what other sports animes we could react to, because we reacted to Blue Lock. I never watched soccer in my life, and Blue Lock was amazing. Never watched volleyball in my life. Volleyball is amazing too. Like, I guess you're a basketball anime, because I really like enjoying basketball. I play basketball sometimes, and I like watching it sometimes. I feel like seeing like basketball in the anime form would like catch my attention really, like, really good too.
And there we have it. That was all of Haikyuu openings. If you liked it, leave a comment down below and leave some more suggestions for us. And like and subscribe.
Always remember, set and spike that subscribe button.